There's 800 people here.
I know. I didn't think so. If you would love to see a cake,
Deborah, Circelli, and I, Godwin, Kelly, are heading to the finish line. We don't know if we won or not, right? You think we won?
I don't think so.
We're at the very end of the walkers.
But look at the clock. The clock's ticking on us.
Oh, yeah.
Here we go.
Go faster, go faster.
103.
Go.
17.
Okay.
Look at these people all working on me.
I'm
Kelly Atkins, the event organizer for this 5K today in Port Orange. How'd it go?
Sick. We almost had to turn people away. We had almost 800 participants for our 5K and 10K. We raised a lot of money for Halifax Hospice.